takes her nap.
Yeah.
We might get some Roy coming in and joining us too. So we'll see how it goes. Alright, so we're going to read Mother Bruce today.
Are you ready, Otter? You can take a nap right there. Good girl.
Bruce was a bear who lived all by himself. He was a grump. He did not like the rain. He did not like sunny days. He did not like cute little animals. Bruce liked one thing. Eggs. He collected them from all over the forest. But Bruce didn't eat eggs raw like the other bears. Instead, he cooked them into fancy recipes that he found on the internet. I think she's relaxed. One day, Bruce came across a recipe for hard-boiled goose eggs drizzled with honey salmon sauce. So he went out to get the ingredients. First, he caught a few salmon. Then he collected honey from a local beehive. He liked to support local business, you see. Last, he went to Mrs. Goose's nest to pay her a visit. Are these eggs free-range organic? He asked. At home, Bruce prepared the eggs for hard boiling. But the fire in his stove fizzled, so he went out to get more wood. When Bruce came back, he was met with an unwelcome surprise. Said the little baby geese. Bruce became the victim of mistaken identity. Bruce wanted hard-boiled eggs, not goslings. He supposed he could settle for buttered goslings on toast, but for some reason, he lost his appetite. Bruce scooped up the little geese and stomped back to their nest. I will have to ask Mrs. Goose about her return policy. Only to find Mrs. Goose had flown south early. Bruce left the goslings there anyway and went back home. But he was followed. Bruce was very stern and said things like, "Go away," and "I'm not your mother," and also, "We liked you better when you were eggs."
Good girl, Otter.
Bruce could take it no longer and became extra grumpy. "Roar," he said. It didn't work. Goslings always follow their mother, even if she is a he and he is a bear. Bruce was stuck with them. He tried to make the best of it. It was hard work.
They didn't like his cooking. Oh no.
As the seasons passed, Bruce watched the pesky goslings grow older. Annoying baby ducks, stubborn teenage ducks, and boring adult geese. Then one fall afternoon, he saw another goose family flying south. Finally, he'd be rid of the geese, and he could take a long winter nap. Guess I got it.
taking a nap.
Bruce explained migration, but they didn't listen. Bruce needed the geese to leave, so he got creative. Nothing worked. The geese would not leave Bruce. Sigh. So Bruce decided to pack some bags and take his geese into town. They boarded a bus and migrated to Miami. Now, every winter, Bruce and his geese head south together. They laze about at the beach in tacky shirts, sipping ice-cold lemonade, while Bruce dreams of new recipes that don't hatch. And there's a little turtle talking to the goose saying, Mama!
Alright, that's an Otter. Good job!